Consa is a substance you use at home generally, okay? That is not flammable normally because it's really close to each other. But what do you need for for something to burn?
Oxygen.
Okay, so when you breathe it really, like when you blow really hard, the cornstarch goes into the air and it spreads out. So the oxygen, it comes in between the molecules of the cornstarch, and therefore when the cornstarch and the oxygen come together and there's a fire, it burns and it becomes a big flame. That's what happens.
Is this harmful to your health?
It is. That's only if you breathe in the cornstarch and it gets stuck inside your head all the way down. In circuses they actually use alcohol, but we can't use that because